يا عيون المملكة اللي بزورك
Why do you wake up in the morning? Who knows what the dua is for when you wake up? We praise the King of Kings, the one who gave me life after he gave me death. So I'm not going to tell you what happened last week. I'll tell you what happened this morning. Every single one of you was dead. Who gave you life? Why? Why did Allah give you life after He gave you death?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الله يتوفى الأنفس حين موتها والتي لم تمت في منامها فيمسك التي قضى عليها الموت ويرسل الأخرى إلى أجل مسمى إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون.
I ask you, my brother, did Allah give you life this morning because He needs you to go to work? Did Allah give me life today so I can take the children to school? Or did Allah give me life maybe so I can go shopping and get the groceries for my wife? Did Allah give me life so I can collect more money and buy a house, or buy a bigger house, or maybe to buy a car? Why did Allah give me life after He gave me death? You know, my brothers, how many times do we honestly ask ourselves, why am I alive? What's the purpose? What's the core? Ya Allah, what do you want from me? Why are you giving me life, then giving me death, giving me life, then giving me death? Then there will come a time it will only be death. There will come a time, my brother, they say al-nawmu mawtu al-azghar wal-mawtu nawmu al-akbar. Sleep is the minor death and death is the major sleep. Ya Allah, why are you playing with my life like a yo-yo, up and down, life, death, what do you want? Allah says in one clear statement, we did not create the human, nor did we create the jinn, إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Allah created you for worship, my brother. Allah created you, and liyabudun does not mean just salah and namaz, to know Allah, to glorify Allah, to understand Allah, to praise Him, to worship Him, to call others to Him. This is my job. This is why Allah gave you life this morning after He gave you death. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, oh my slave, did there not come a time when you were nothing? He says, لم يكن شيئاً. You were not even a drop of sperm. You were nothing. Allah is reminding you. Oh son of man, was there not a time in history when you did not exist? Where did you come from? We created you. We created you, we fashioned you, we designed you until you became the best of creation.